Today we've got a very tough definition on our hands here in the Chamber of Commerce here.
Would you like to hear it?
Yeah.
So, we have a man and a woman here. Now the woman wants to bury her brother. The man forbade it.
Why?
And to make it even worse, she is going out with his son.
Yeah, I'll get down to it, innit?
So then, creon, what's your sentence
for? Well, listen, I went down to the corner shop, right, to get a couple of cans of special brew, and I came back and my own boy, Dad, he came up, right, he's been on playing on FIFA, right, he said that antigone apparently has only gone there, and her brother Polynices, who was in our gang, but now he's in the Blue Hand gang, who declared war on us.
So he declared war on you? And he's now dead.
Yeah, sure.
So you're saying... Okay. Still quite confused here. Let's have Antigone on the show, please.
Yeah, it's a gun.
Good hand, please. Before we get the largest people, what's going on?
We're for the fourth of this country, right? These politics. Need to go.
Shut up, lad.
Shut up!
Look at you. Sitting there like all high and mighty. Your sister is mean. Isn't me better than you?
Was she not characteristic?
She had no issue. She does everything like that.
This is how I see it, yeah? I've got a major attitude problem.
Look, you sat there with your hand down your pants.
And what, that? She's only on bed following me, please. That's what I wear anyway.
You're my brother.
I was following my brother.
Let's
turn it up. Turn the lights up, she's got to.
Right. Well, the lie detector results show that she has gone and married one of these.
Let's pull this out like good people, yeah? Sit down.
You were dead, that man. Sit in.
So what are you going to do now? You have to kill her.
Listen, lad. After you've left the studio, she's not walking out of her life, lad. She's gone and buried it. I don't care, lad. I was put in power by that Tiresias chabby. He said that I was the one. So everyone should listen to him.
Well, he's the one who lied to me. What's for money?
Kissing me in front of the chorus, right? And you say it,
Maybe if you're not what you might be a bit paranoid because you're so high all the time.
Yeah, well, it's my choice, isn't it? My life.
Well, I think we need to take you to the Graham and the Aftercare team to really sort this out, because I don't think you can leave the studio with your gun in your hand and turn shoot her. Yes?
You've got guns around with me. Where's that Graham coming down?
Hey, stop it!
Yes.
It's okay. I'll go that way. Thank you. Thank you, everyone!